Gautama the Buddha once said that the best way to pray to me is not by folding hands and praying. Instead, sit straight and meditate and purify your mind. Because when your mind is purified, whatever you will do, that will be good. So that is the best way to pray Buddha or Gautama the Buddha, that by meditation and purifying our mind.